4.6 to go. Here's Korver in three-point territory. Down to three, down to two, down to one. It's Gaines. Yes! The Jazz on a game-winning shot by the rookie. Sonny Gaines has defeated the Cavaliers at the buzzer.
Kevin O'Connor, Jerry Sloan, signed this guy for the rest of the season. He has proven his worth. Sonny Gaines, only one practice underneath his belt, working on his second 10-day contract with the three at the buzzer.
Just like Jerry Sloan drew it up in the huddle, right?
It was something like that, you know. It was meant for, you know, Cal, come off and shoot. But, I mean, I just had the feeling, you know, Ronnie was going to kick me the ball. I kind of anticipated it, and I was ready to shoot it, you know, ready to make the shot.
You told me this morning, yesterday was your first practice with this team after playing four games. How have you managed to keep yourself ready for moments like this?
Now, I'm on adrenaline right now. So, I mean, I'm happy, you know what I'm saying, the crowd. They doing a great job, you know, keep us in the game. I just want to come in and give them energy, so I'm just excited.
What lesson did you learn in the fourth quarter when Mo Williams picked you up 94 feet, forced a couple of turnovers to get them back in the game?
Well, I mean, this is the NBA about, you know. This is why I get experience. And, you know, Mo Williams is a good player, but, you know, I had confidence all along, and I knew that if I got the ball, I was going to shoot it, and it's going to go in. So I'm happy for our team win.
You've had great success in Idaho in the D-League, over in Italy at the University of Georgia. But you started at Archbishop Molloy High School in New York. Kenny Anderson's a pretty good player there. There's another guy named Kenny Smith that was pretty good.
Yeah, we got two, you know, potential, you know, Hall of Famers. But, I mean, they're great guys. I came from a great high school. But, you know, I'm just happy to come out, give this team energy. And I just got, you know, get everybody rolling. And I'm just happy we got the win.
But you're better than Kenny Smith, right?
No, not yet. I still got some work to do.
Santiago, thanks very much. Congratulations.
Thank you,
Mark.